member. Just so last time, we've got the managers doing the bins. We've got every single ward hostess out on strike, every single porter, and every single security. And that is testament to the strength of GMB and our members here at the hospital. Now, for those of you that were here last time, you might recall that there was Mr. Paul Cronin and Chris Feeney, the two heads of HR for ISS, sat just over there, walking up and down the picket line and intimidating our members. Well, where are they now? Let me just tell you something. It cost ISS £50,000 to take us to court on Friday. £50,000 of taxpayers' money. That's £50,000 of your money. That money should be in your pocket.
Yes.
Now just imagine if they'd spent that amount of money and that amount of time and that amount of resources actually getting around the table and trying to settle this dispute and pay you what you deserve.
Exactly.
And let's remember, what we're asking for is not much. We want you to have the same pay and the same terms and conditions as the staff that work in the hospital. The job you do is just as valuable. So by virtue of the fact that you work for a multinational private company, you get paid less. And that's not fair. And you are showing today that you're going to fight until you win.
Yes.
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 Now, when I was told on Thursday that GMB was going to take a gamble and we were going to take the fight to the High Court and we weren't going to let ISS beat us and bully us, I was proud to be GMB, and I was proud to know that we're part of a union that's willing to stand and fight and stand up to bullying bosses. And the reason that I'm proud is because you lot are here, and you're here today, and you're backing us, and you're showing us what it means to be GMB.
Yes!
Now, I just want to say a massive thank you to all of you. I want to thank our amazing reps for the brilliant job that they do day in, day out on site. Thank you to Pat and Alan and Lorraine. And I just want to say as well, thank you to our regional secretary, Paul Maloney, who's come down here today. Paul took the decision that we were going to fight the injunction in the High Court on Friday. It was a massive gamble that was going to potentially cost us 50 grand. We wiped, we kicked them all over the ground. Summer region, he's just going to say a few words.